Hi, my name's Elouise and I'm a third year Diagnostic Radiography student here at Kingston in the Faculty of Health and Social Care Sciences, which is also joined with St George's Hospital Medical School. I chose to come here to study my course as the course itself has great teaching, great success, and it also has great placement hospitals that you get based out in on clinical practice. And these hospitals are spread all across London, and you go to two different ones whilst training over the 3 years. I also chose to study at this university because of the location. Kingston is based just outside the centre of London. It's about a 25-minute commute into the centre of London. It's a nice, lively town with a great atmosphere. There's lots of bars and restaurants, and it's really lively, but not quite as busy as central London. I really enjoy the course that I do, and it's a great place to study if you're thinking about studying diagnostic radiography. And we've just had a brand new X-ray room fitted over the past summer, so all of our equipment is up to date. If you have any questions regarding the course or uni life or life as a student, or even things related to being able to keep up your hobbies and things when you move away to uni, then you are more than welcome to get in contact with me.